Vancouver Giants, Seattle Thunderbirds, Family Day Monday afternoon here at the LEC. Welcome aboard. And cleared up the right wing for Gendron. Good pass into the middle for Lees. 3-on-2 for the Giants. A drop pass for Horning. Across! Florchuk hit the crossbar. Eric Florchuk dinged one off the iron. The Giants come close. And the Giants continue on the man advantage, and they win the draw. Roman to the point for Bowen Byram. He'll walk in. He'll have a look. He'll fire. He'll score. Bad news for the entire WHL. Bowen Byram is scorching hot right now. And he's just given the Giants a 1-0 lead. Nielsen, Florchuk with it at the circle. Bowen Byram, right side. Nielsen scores! That is goals in 5 straight games for Tristan Nielsen. The power play 2-for-2, 2-0. Went wide. Davidson along the left wing side. Back to the point. Picked off by the Giants. And now a break for Nielsen. He's by the D. Into the slot. Forehand. Pat save Lida. Nielsen denied by Lida. Now the other way. Here's Connor Roulette. Roulette into the slot. What a play to the middle. Roulette to the forehand. Scores. What a goal. Connor Roulette dipsy doodled his way through a number of defenders and put Seattle on the board.
You know what? When that save was made on the Nielsen breakaway.
5 and a 10. Here come the Giants. It's Nielsen on a breakaway again. Took the pass and again Lida stopped him. That is 2 breakaways on the period for Tristan Nielsen. And Blake Lida has come up aces both times. Out. Giants hop onto it. Pazuzu with speed. Across the blue line. Left wing trying to cut to the middle. What a pass. Pazuzu in close. Scores! Eric Florchuk crashed the net, and what a pass from Michael Vasnika. There go the Giants. They lead 3-1. Freed to the right wing side. Brugenkate lost it. Tristan Nielsen going to turn on the Jets, and he hammers McNelly. And behind the play, McNelly not going to take too kindly to that.
Up to the left wing side. Nice pass. Byram with a lane.
Backdoor! Loose in front and through Lida. It stayed out. Cole Shepard deflected that through. It went underneath Lida. It went through him. Back to the point right side. Kubacek a drive. And that also, I think, went wide. And now shorthanded. Here's Nielsen. He's got his 3rd breakaway of the night. Nielsen fired wide. Lida might have got a piece.
The penalty is over. Thunderbirds now 6-on-5. Kubacek a shot through traffic. Minor the save. Kept in now by the Thunderbirds. Kubacek tries again. Scores!
Kubacek from the left wing point with 47 seconds to go. It's a 1-goal game again. 15 seconds to go. Kubacek kicks to the right. Kikucha shot blocked by Milos Roman. He'll dig it free. He won't clear it. Left wing side Roulette. Kubacek 5 seconds through. Miner slides to his left and in the blue paint makes the save. 2.8 seconds left in the 3rd. Trent Miner's biggest save of the game to keep this game 3-2.
Yeah, well, it's in the bag, folks. It's 10. Count them.
10 straight wins for the Vancouver Giants. Eric Florchuk with 3 points. Goals from Florchuk, Byram and Nielsen. At 23 saves from Trent Miner, and you've got the 2nd longest winning streak ever for the Giants.